This is Dr. Phil Chavez. Outside the Termini Rome station here in downtown Rome is a striking church called the Sacred Heart of Jesus. Now, the church was built by St. John Bosco and finished in 1887. The school he started still operates to this day. Now, it's always a treat to enter the private rooms of John Bosco. Now, the main chamber here where the saints slept is right behind me. It's here is where he slept for his last day on the 18th of May, 1887. And behind me also is where he offered Mass when he was here. It's actually behind an unmarked door. It was hard for me to find the first time I came. In any case, St. John Bosco was born in a very difficult age. In 1815, he was born when Italy was not only suffering from the ravages of Neapolitan wars, but also much drought and famine. He lost his father at age 2, and while a young boy, he was compelled to maintain the farm and raise sheep. Now, despite the poverty the family experienced, they nonetheless shared their food, their clothing, and shelter with the needy. Now, in the steps of many great figures, at age 9, John had a dream where he saw himself in the midst of numerous swearing boys, and later he was joined by a majestic-looking man and woman. In a kind manner, the man foretold John would conquer these, your friends. And the woman said, be strong, humble, and robust. When the time comes, you will understand everything. Now, the young John, he spread his faith to his childhood peers through juggling, through acrobatics, and his magic tricks. And on Sundays, his youthful audience would also receive the homily that John heard earlier at Mass. Now, his educational quest would be such that he would continue building several trade schools throughout Italy, inspiring countless others, earning him the title as patron of apprentices and school children. Now, from his many hardships and his heart for youth, Father Bosco would inspire what he formed to be the Salesian Fathers and Brothers to transform innumerable young men of several countries in the years to come. Brothers, let us follow this example and transform our world through the young men we form for tomorrow. The Feast of John Bosco is January 31st. God be with you.